Hello, I'm going to be playing some League of Legends. I was kind of feeling League of Legends. I got a couple things coming in in the mail to help me with my retro gaming systems to help make that stream better. So I was too lazy to try and Mickey Mouse something together to try and stream some more retro games for now. So anyway, I'm gonna play some ARAM because that's the only format I play since they took threes away. And I am trying my hardest to get enough blue essence to get that money bags icon and other stuff like that. So let's see. They still here? Oh, I gotta go to shop, store. Is it accessories? Hell yeah. So the make it rain and the money bags. I don't have enough for either. It doesn't say how long they're available, but they usually rotate them in and out, so I need a ton of blue essence. Get those. So, yeah, play some ARAM. I don't see any of my friends online, so I'll just start and maybe they'll show up. Or you could join me. Yeah. Just add me as a friend, as always. If you're in Twitch chat, just exclamation point join. Really, it just says add me as a friend and you can play with me. Just chatbot command. Sure. Did you? That's fine. Oh, okay. I would have loved to play Jinx. Gragas is good too. I just build him pure tank. Since they got rid of some of the good items like Rod of Ages. May it rest in peace. I'm instead gonna play Matchmaking Queue Simulator. Whoa, why'd you get rid of Lux? Sure. I love Teemo, I love Vel'Koz too, so either way. Sure, I'll be Jhin. Do I want Teemo back? No, I think Jhin's a better ADC. I build Teemo ADC anyway. And it seems like they kind of nerfed him for AD. Want to force you to go on meta, I guess. Anyway, just kind of winding down my weekend. It's 5:30 p.m. Sunday. Watch some handball. American football. They got a decent team. We do too, though. We have a lot more harass on our team, so.
It's an ancient artifact, but it's still good.
I didn't upload my last play of League on YouTube, so. If this goes on YouTube, this is the first YouTube video with the new store. They revamped a bunch of items, added some, took some away.
Everyone wears a mask. I just chose to create my own.
And I have mixed feelings about it. So,
places, places. My dear country, you remind me how little our culture has advanced. Death should never be quick. It should be an offering.
Each bullet will be a dance. Good job, team. Did the thing. I realized that I wasn't playing League of Legends on highest highest graphic settings, so I adjusted that. I've gotten a new monitor since I last played. Has a better refresh rate. Probably can't tell from Twitch, but it does seem to. It's a gaming PC or a gaming monitor, so it's a little different. I think I'm capturing the monitor when I stream on Twitch, so it does some weird like lighting things. Like sometimes it'll switch if it's dark or something. I don't know if that's my monitor or, like I said, the graphics. But whatever's going on, it makes it easier to play, so I like it. Got Black Friday sale. Fuck me. Why can't I have nice things? All I wanted was the relic. You going for it, dude? I don't think I want to dive that hard.
It is only when the gun fires that I am alive.
Question is, do I ult now? I might be able to get a couple of them. You know what? Oh, I'm out of mana. Now would be the time to ult. 100 mana. I have 50.
They will sing. They will die.
All right. Ah, fuck, I missed another relic. Because I was ulting. Oh, I'm sorry, I don't get mad like that usually. Infinite stun by Annie. There. I want it more for the mana. I don't care about health. The moment before the shot is painful. Get out of here. Another update they did is instead of oracles, the big minions have oracles on them, which is a different way of doing it, but you don't have to buy 300 gold worth of oracles anymore because they're built in. So it's kind of a downside for some stealth champs and like Teemo and that kind of stuff. Got sniped. Okay. That wasn't as bad as I thought. I should have just went for the tower instead. That's fine. That's cool. What's the item that refunds mana? This one? 3% mana? After using ability, your next attack. That's neat. Maybe later. Sure. Is what matters. There's a lot of CC on their team, so I'm going to get Merc Shreds. Reminder to myself to fix the resolution, because it shrinks down when I stream. Versus my desktop, so I'll see what's going on there. See if I can't figure it out. Shine once more before the end. Waiting. What sweet sadness is I stole that one, I'm sorry. Thank you, Lux. Requires a certain cruelty. Thank you, Lux. Honor for the Lux for taking that ult for me.
A
I am misunderstood. Is it that big evil?
Oh, can't fight that Gnosis. Big old boy. Oof. Oh, I love it. It's a giant Teemo. Is that a skin? It has to be. Oh, anniversary. Okay. That is awesome. Well, I got the hulked out Teemo set on my face.
I never hurt anyone. It is the performance that kills.
Excuse me. Phone volume was on. Oh, how did I get targeted? I swear there's a minion in front of me. Oh, that's a kindred. I knew that.
I am at my best only during the performance.
Does that kindred have lifesteal? Yes. I'll be nice, let him lifesteal if he needs. I stole that kill too. I don't feel bad. I flashed a steel kill. I'm an awful person. Back in my day, we called it kill assurance. So who knows what would have happened? Right? Who knows?
The world is cruel. It doesn't have to be ugly.
Alright, second note to myself. Change this camera angle. Put it in front of my third monitor. Oh shit! That is the Tibbers. Good job, man. I'm dead. Is this someone knocking on my door? Hello? Yeah? Yeah? Nice. No?
Where was the
Oh, my roommates are yelling at each other. It's great. I hope you guys can hear it. Fantastic. Me trying to communicate with my roommates as I play League of Legends and stream. May as well ult. Game's basically over. So, is it still good? Oh, okay. I mean, I'm streaming right now, but I'll definitely eat it if you heat it up. Oh, okay. Velka, oh no, Lux? Yeah, for taking that ult. Strategy. Hell yeah. All right, 13-3-15, not bad. Eventually I'll have to go eat. Hello, QT Life Fan. Mac and cheese sounds good. I guess mac and cheese. Yeah, mostly I stream on weekends. Occasionally, I'll stream after work. The problem is I usually had to make some dinner and do some chores and stuff. But occasionally. Alright. So just like Gragas, I built him all tanks since they got rid of Rod of Ages. I'm gonna switch over maybe to tank. Oh, I don't know. I mean, yeah.
I don't know what this is. I bet it's great, though.
I can tell you appreciate detail and craftsmanship.
I don't wake up till it's time to squash something, and I'm awake right now.
I did that wrong. I wanted a mana item. So confined by a single life. Rip. That's okay. We did not come out on top. That's okay. Sucks. Good job, MF.
Stone cold.
Oh, I got potions.
The best offense is a good magic absorbing colossus.
I'm gonna grab that. Probably should have pinged it. That's okay. Ooh, did I? Oh, that was close. Alright, we're doing a little bit of a comeback here. Get the heck out of there.
Just
Sorry, bud. Some pretty evenly matched game so far. We'll see how it goes late game though. That was pretty good. Why am I targeted? That's fun. Oh no, I'm That's okay. None of these give mana, so I probably want this one. Let's just straight up buy that because I can. It's dangerous to go alone. Take this. They're mostly AD.
Excuse me, but which king are we on?
Might have to build Thornmail. I still need 232 health before I Wormog triggers.
I'm at last a change of scenery. Let's do that.
What? Oh, it was, they were connected. I still don't know these new champs. I say new, but they're months old. I just don't know them yet. Oh, rip me. Alright, so that doesn't give me the health I need. That does.
I claim this for Shurima.
An enemy has been slain. Your team has destroyed a turret. Shut down.
I have been to many places. What am I doing? I have an ult. There we go. Wow. That crit damage, though. I'm not even mad. Lethality. Crit chance. His basic attacks do so much more than regular ADC, but he has four shots and has to reload, so that's fine. I got Thornmail, so we Gucci. Probably should have kept going for it.
Wanna go?
I think I have enough armor, I could just do it. Right?
It's completely unfair.
Oh.
I didn't ask to be this impressive.
Yeah, I got Warmogs, it's gonna proc. I'll get my HP back. Azur put a tower up. I forgot they had an Azur. Oops. No. Oh, why did I not buy? Is it too late? No. There we go. It does. I need. There we go.
I love walking. It sounds like thunder. I'm a big man with big needs.
I just right click their nexus. Back here.
Too easy.
All right, there we go. Nivea's good. Pike was really good. Oh, that MF had some great tactics going on, so give it to her. Alright, maybe I'll do one more before food. I don't know what's going on with food. Text. No, I'll just. Whatever, I'll figure it out later. I'll just keep playing.
Let us hunt those who have fallen.
I'm okay with Vayne. If I can get that brand, that'd be cool, but I don't know. ADC is an ADC. Did I have friends on? Probably should check before started. Tear the goddess? No, it's just using abilities.
Silver of the moon. Evil lurks around every corner.
Welcome to the howling abyss.
I like this LeBlanc.
For a moment, I thought I'd broken a sweat.
Are you not intrigued? Watch this. We will never be the same.
I release them from their
That burn damage, though. Oops, I probably wanted silver bullets instead. Oh, I got potions too. I always forget about items. Like, I buy them and forget about them. Especially the activatable items. I'm awful at that. Oh, well, that's fine. Oh. Poppy, why? Oh no, don't like this. Totally burned my flash out of instinct. Oh well. Nice try.
hear the innocent cry.
Just barely. Huh.
I smell black.
Normally I build easy pure ADC.
I release them from their pain.
Oh yeah, that poppy's still not here. That's why it's a brutal match. Alright, I guess I've won 4v5c4, it's just rough. Oof. I'm really glad I got lifesteal then. Puppy, come back. Where'd he go? Did he die? That's okay. I have over 4,000 gold to spend, so not too upset.
Innocent cry out. judgment.
If we 4v5 this, I'm gonna be so excited. I don't know. Oops. Want plated steel caps, maybe? I changed ninja tab into plated steel caps. Plated rune king, maybe? Nothing wrong with a little more lifesteal. I should actually get executioners. Whatever it builds into.
I am Iceborn.
Mortal reminder.
Beware.
They're so fat. Oh no, what have I done? Oh! The plays. Get the F away from me. Oh no. Not quite that fed yet. Executioner's calling. Mortal reminder. Let's undo that. Let's just get Blade of the Rune King. Now work up that way. Yeah, we have 32 kills versus her 18 with an AFK player. We have the AFK player. Should have got Boots of Speed. Beautiful.
I pass judgment.
Oh man, let's just end this. Oh goodness, that was amazing. This LeBlanc was super good. Leave the game AFK. Man, that was about the best team I could get. It's just crazy. Love it. Well, let's keep playing. We are awfully tanky. I'm not super great with Darius. Do I reroll again? Might be stuck with something else. Let's do it. Nope. needs to resolve. Was it worth the two rerolls, risking later games? No, because I didn't get champs I wanted, but that's fine. Level 5 TF. Nautilus, Fiora, Camille, Gnosis. Stridebreaker. These are the mythic items I don't know much about. I usually go Gore Drinker, I think. What if I just go a little pretty tanky with a little AD, probably? Phage and Boots? Unfortunate. Is that TF going AP? Yes, he is. Oh, we got two grabs though. Stunned. I don't know why that Graves didn't go. Didn't want the health, I guess. Level 6. not going to do that. Why am I so slow? Oh, Gnosis thing. Fine, I'll get it. With overwhelming force. I've never played Gnosis, but I know he has some kind of stacks or something. Nice. No, Graves. You dong butt. You flippity flap. Why? You're supposed to dodge that. Ooh, that's not good. I got very little health left. Should probably execute myself. Oh no, there's TF. I should have while I had the chance. That's okay, I got plenty to spend. Let's get Core Drinker. Yeah, let's get Core Drinker. Get the Merc Treads. Maybe the Magic Pen. I mean, Nautilus is the only. When in doubt, Merc Treads. Oh, I got a ton more. Let's go War Mogs. Alright. That is how we do it. What is that activatable on the Gore Drinker? Sorry, guys.
I have my orders.
Gore Drinker. Activate. Deal to nearby enemies. Got it. Oh, okay. So it's like my spin. In fact, I think they just copied it, if I'm being honest. What else I want? This guy on hit. Okay, as cleave on hit, gain bonus attack damage. Okay, yeah, I like this one. Good old Tiamat.
Mistakes.
Mm-hmm. Oh, GG. Was really good. Landed those hooks. Oh wow. Good job, guys. Alright, let's maybe play one more and call it. I'm on a good streak, so that doesn't mean anything though. I did just waste all my rerolls. I don't want Hecarim. I'd rather almost anyone else. We need a tank spelled with Q-U-E. I'm in Jarvan's tank. I could tank E. I wish I had to reroll. Probably want to just do tank, I guess. I haven't played Hecarim in years. I only have him because I got the skin from PAX. Yeah, I see zero of everything. I haven't played them since that system came out. Whatever they call it, mastery thing? I don't know what it's called. Stats display. I don't want any of that. Oh.
I can tell you appreciate detail and craftsmanship.
Welcome. I don't know.
Minions have
I forget how to play it. Cleaves nearby things. Magic. Move speed. Let's see, deals damage nearby. Basically, I want to get up in them. Spam my abilities, I guess. I don't know. That's what that one does. I don't know which one I actually want. This one? Oh, and heals. Oops, I did not mean to do that. No idea what I'm doing. So this one scales off magic. This one off AD. What does it recommend? Okay, kind of tanky stuff anyway. Definitely get Merc Dreads. Oh, it is nearby enemies. Okay, well. Oh, there we go. Get out of my way. At least I got one, I guess. Oh, that's damage over time. I should also be using my item. So, yeah. Oof.
We must serve. Rest easy.
I'm just gonna build tanky, because I don't know how to really play him. Jeez, that is not what I meant. This is only the last one because my roommate's trying to do something. Nice if I had some lifesteal.
You know what they say about big gems, right? Two tickets to the gem show.
What is
it? Okay, if you're impressed.
Well, yeah, let's get Spirit Visage. That'd be pretty good. They're just so tanky. Just doesn't die. What the heck? Shouldn't be focusing him. There we go. A little something from Targa. Bask in the glow. Never submit. Okay. If we win this, I'll be shocked. That'd be awesome, though. Nope. Not a chance. We need to make her stand. That's a good game. I tried, and I got to relearn how to almost kind of play Hecarim. So, all right, I'm gonna. This Tarik was friendly. All right, yeah, I'm gonna give up for now. I had several good games. Unfortunately, the last one I played Jamp, I didn't really know. So, let's go raid someone, maybe. There aren't many people online, so let's go look for someone that is playing League of Legends. Is there anyone playing ARAM? Nope. Let's see. Let's go into League of Legends. Let's Sort by viewers low to high. And let's go raid this person I've never heard of or seen before. Alright, thanks for watching. I'll catch you next time.